Yep.
Shit! Hey, this here's a private financial matter, so why don't you keep right along?
Oh, financial matter, huh? I'm all ears.
This here's ours.
Well, let's see if this safe is worth the effort. Hello again.
Hello. Oh, hello. How are you, sir? Morgan, Mr. Morgan. I'm sorry, my nerves. I'm not quite the outdoor adventurer I thought. This is God's own country, and I feel I'm in purgatory.
I know the feeling.
No, I hope not.
What you trying to take some pictures of, huh? Some more greedy coyotes?
No. Wolves.
Wolves? Now you really are trying to get yourself eaten.
Oh, I hope not. I left the meat over there. I thought I'd be safe, given the wind.
Yeah, sure. If you manage to attract the world's least intelligent wolf.
Well, I'll
stay with you a while. If anything comes, I'll protect you as needed.
You are a gentleman.
You don't know me very well.
Well, to me, you're a gentleman.
Usually, I'm worse than the wolves.
You had many dealings with wolves, Mr. Morgan?
Sure.
But you've never been eaten.
Not through lack of trying on their part. A while back, I helped a friend from getting devoured. Usually they are not great as a man.
I don't blame them.
Me neither. Hey, shh. Here's one. Looks like we got company.
Yes, yes, there they are. In the trees. Don't do anything. I'm going to take a few photographs. Come on. Come on. Good boys. Hungry boys. Come on. Stay back. Stay back. Can't have a man in the frame. They'd think it's staged.
Yeah, sort of is.
Look at them. Magnificent creatures.
Especially when clawing at your eyeballs.
Come on. Stay still, my beauties.
Oh, My whole futile existence flashed before my eyes.
Yeah, they can be pretty aggressive.
What a way to... literally a dog's dinner. Still worse things happen at sea.
Do they?
Well, I imagine. Perhaps wolves do better at sea. Are they good swimmers? Well, who knows? You have saved my poor foolish skin once again.
Don't mention it.
Well, I can't begin to repay my debt of gratitude. But no, I am eternally in your debt.
I do, Mr. Mason, I do. You take care now.
And you too, sir.
The only trophy I need is a photograph. And I hope it catches on.
Just checking this equipment, if only my hands weren't shaking quite so much. First I was scared of the wolves, and now it's hydrophobia. I've got hydrophobia-phobia. Perhaps a wildlife photographer needs steadier nerves. Or a longer tube for the shutter bulb. Much, much longer tube. And a cave to hide in, with bars on the outside. I'll be some time working on the mechanism. Good day to you, sir, and Godspeed.
Hey there! Get out of here. Just calm down. Easy, girl. I'm nearly there. Come on, girl. Yep. Come on, girl. Yep. Yep.
Hey, you all right, mister? Can we help you?
I'm fine.
That's the most important thing.
Oh, I know you two.
Hey, look who it is.
I barely recognized you boys on account of you not trying to kill each other.
Yeah, well, somebody learned his manners, finally.
So you boys didn't run away.
Now, nobody looking out here. I reckon we're okay.
All right. But the law's pretty... Well, it's pretty vigorous these days.
I told you we should leave, but did you want to listen? Oh, no. Mr. High and Mighty, he don't listen to no one.
Oh, would you just shut up?
I will not. I will not shut up.
You know what? You'll shut up when I shut you up.
Oh, that's real funny. I cannot believe it. I'm stuck out here with only you to talk to. I get a better conversation from the goddamn trees.
I know. I've seen you talking to them. They should have hanged you for being a moron.
You're an unkind man, Mr. Black.
Oh, let me in.
Shoot him already.
dying in it. What a beautiful day.
Bushwhack, boy! Thank you.